All right, y'all. TCB, the country boy, coming back at you from Big D. What's happening, everybody? I got another song from Tupac. It's called Ready For Whatever. It is on the Are You Still Down album. Never heard it, but I'm finna hear it now. So anyway, let's check it out. Here we go. Ready For Whatever, Tupac. Here we go.
Rule number one, niggas die daily.
Hit me! Ready for whatever, hell yeah. What type nigga be a thug-like nigga? The thug-like niggas are the craziest. Run up, nigga!
There's no way to survive in the city, it's a shame. Niggas die from a hollow point, bullet to the brain. Will I survive or will I die is what I wonder. Puffing on blunts and getting drunk to keep them going under. Getting lost in the madness, blunted, getting tipsy. Got my pistol out the window screaming, Lord, come and get me. Am I sick or am I just another victim? I'm loading my clip, I'm watching every bullet spit when I kick them. Niggas die from automatic gunfire. It's time to expire, nobody cry. Every man gotta die. When they bury me a cheek. Rest in peace, all our homies got to heaven. Pour some liquor on the curb for them niggas that's strong. Had a motherfucking warrant, but he didn't go to court. Goddamn, and one day we'll all be together. Until then, I'm ready for whatever.
Come on, yeah. Niggas moving something in an entree. It's all about making money. Get yours, and knock the coppers off the motherfucking planet. Word to the motherfucking nine, nigga. We gon' make this motherfucker ours. If they don't feel me, they gon' kill me. Some suck.
Am I going to hell or will I reach heaven?
Hell no.
After all this shit I did with my Mac 11.
Did I sell my soul? Mama wanna save me.
That's the way that daddy raised me.
Oh God, help me, I'm losing it.
So fuck it, take me, I'm doing it.
I need to change and look for a better way.
I got a 100-round clip to my AK.
Committed sins, I might die in vain.
So fuck it, we'll live off the street fame.
God has sent me in the right direction.
And get hit by a diesel in the intersection.
I know you're out there, help a young brother.
Till then I'ma smoke, motherfucker.
Things wouldn't be so bad if we got the things that we never had. I'm ready for whatever.
That's my motherfucking nigga there. Big ballin' ass suck. Yeah, nigga. You school them young busters on how it is to be a real motherfucking chief. And the non-track motherfuckers is dying early, so you best be packin'. If you ain't, boom down, motherfucker.
Dear mama, I know you worry cause I'm hardly at home. Every other night in jail, got your patient by the phone. Wanna shake it cause I can take it, got me living in hell. Like I'm walking with a secret that'll kill me if I sell. I did a thug life, but can't nobody change me. Now to the brain, going insane, just a part of the game. So much pain in the fast lane, finally it's dry eyes. When I die, bury me with my 4-5. And let the devil feel the wrath of a nigga. Going to hell with my finger on the trigger. Now everybody's staring. Got a nigga losing hair, and they wonder if I'm all there. Well, don't blame me, blame the flame, the flickers. When niggas getting richer,
more money.
Now tell me if you want to live forever. Niggas dying, so be ready for whatever.
Ready, come on, ready. Yeah, ready for whatever. Ready for whatever. Thug life niggas, and we be ready for whatever. Let me go like this. Ready for whatever. Big side, he be ready for whatever. My nigga Kato. Hey, be ready for whatever, and my nigga Bam Bam. Be ready for whatever, my nigga Bang. Be ready for whatever, Moto. Be ready for whatever, Big Sirs. Be ready for whatever, Johnny J. Go. Be ready for whatever, my nigga Brock. Be ready for whatever, yeah. Ready for whatever, ready for whatever. My big ballin' ass nigga Bo. Ready for whatever for sure. I know you standing there confused, you wonder what type nigga is a thug life nigga. Yeah, nigga, we be the ball and play ass nigga. About getting riches, bitches, and plenty more. Hit me. Ready for whatever.
Okay, I like that. It had two verses of Tupac in it, and you know, pretty typical story of Tupac saying that, you know what, he's ready for whatever, man. Bury me with my 45. I'm going to fight, and I'm going to kill some people. And if they mess with me, they're going to be messed with it right back. So, you know, pretty typical Tupac, but it's the way that he says it. And the way that he puts his verses together and the way that he raps is what's cool, man. I like the flow. I like the feel of this song. Man, he's a very melodic, you know. The way that he throws his rhymes down, yeah, he's definitely unique, man. He's as good as he gets. But I like the song a lot. It's not my favorite Tupac song ever, but you know what? There ain't a bad Tupac song, really. The only Tupac song that's bad is the ones that he ain't rapping in, you know, and everybody else is rapping. So this had two of the three verses belong to him. So that's cool. I liked it. I liked it a lot. So, all right, y'all. I appreciate it. I'll see you later.